So, couple things I want to talk about is obviously content, whatever. So, I have been posting videos every week, and that's been good. Most of those are originals and pre-recorded within like a month. So, what I'm gonna wanna try to do is do more, you know, recent videos and stuff where I recorded the day of, the day before, and posted that day or whatever. Basically, just get more up there, not just the originals. There have been so much new songs coming out from artists I listen to that I've just been trying to, play their music, but it's like difficult because I don't have that kind of time anymore. I'm a senior in high school. My last two months exactly, and I'm gonna be done, and then I'll have more time probably. Actually, yeah, I don't think so. But basically, I'm just trying to, you know, get as much time in for music as I can. Honestly, that has been unsuccessful. James TW came out with new songs I've been wanting to do for a while. Jake Miller came out with a few new songs that I want to do also. Louis Capaldi, that you guys are hearing right now, he has some good songs I want to try to do. Who else? Alec Benjamin, kind of. And that's it, but like, I've been wanting to do so much that I just haven't had the time for. That really sucks. But basically, this is like me saying how I need to get more time in for everything instead of leaving everything off to last minute. I procrastinate as like crazy at this point. But yeah, so I'm gonna try to do more, you know, current recordings and videos and stuff. And while this video is being posted for update notices, I think it's a good time to mention that this is also a good time for the Q&A. So leave questions and stuff, and I'll get to them. And make another Q&A video sometime soon, or whenever I can. Music for me is a good thing, but recently it's just been, like, I don't have the same drive for it that I used to. And everyone says, oh yeah, just give it time, and this and that, and I get it, you know, but, like, it's weird. I've never felt this, like, detached from music ever, if that makes any sense. Like, every time I pick up a guitar, I can play and sing. Every time I sit by a piano, I can play and sing, no problem. But, like, now it's just hard. Like, I can't do that. It's weird. Like, I don't know. I do post, like, random things on, like, Instagram and Facebook. But I'm not going to say go add me on Facebook. But I am going to say go follow me on Instagram. Add me on Snapchat and follow me on Twitter. All that will be in the description. Yeah, that's where I would post if I'm not posting on here. Because, you know, sometimes I'm posting some story or whatever. But, yeah, there's that. And another thing is, actually, I think that's it. Yeah, basically, the 3 points from this is I'm gonna wanna start doing more covers of like new music because I haven't been doing that at all. And second thing is Q&A, so comment questions and stuff, and follow me on social media. And also, like, I guess if requests, go ahead and comment them, but I don't know if you've noticed or anything, but I do specific genres. Mostly it's all pop. Like, I don't really listen to Billie Eilish, but my brother and Evan also around me does, so her music is kind of being blasted in my ears 24/7. And like, just like pop music. Like, I listen to like James TW, Jake Miller, Ed Sheeran, Shawn Mendes. Actually, Shawn Mendes not recently, but like guys like them. Groups like The Vamps, Why Don't We? I think that's it. Louis Capaldi, all those guys, like, I don't know. I don't even know what my music taste is anymore, but, yeah, that's basically it. I'm not trying to make this too long. I can't really think of what to say. That's basically all I'm trying to say. And that's basically it. I should have made a draft for this and, like, had an idea of what I was gonna mention, but all I could think of is all this. So, you know, I'm trying to do new covers. I'm trying so hard. It's extremely difficult, and I don't know why. It's crazy. Like, I'll pick up the guitar, and my goal would be to play, like, my goal would be trying to play, like, Jim's TWC song he uploaded today. What was it? See, I can't even, like, gotta look at the big picture. I'm lucky to be standing here with you, there's no one who can complain. Oh, I can't. I forgot the lyrics, but. And then Drake Miller came with a new song. And we were skinny dipping all night underneath the moonlight, smoking in your mom's backyard. Everybody sleeping, we were in the deep end, feeling like the world was us. Mm-hmm. All these songs I've wanted to try to do, what I can't do. It's like. And Lewis Capaldi has, what is it? What was it? I forgot. Jesus, fuck, man. But basically, that's what I'm trying to do. Like, more pop songs and more new music is what I'm trying to do. But I can't do that. I'm, like, literally struggling, and I don't know. Speaking of James W., this is the song I'm trying to do. It's like, why is it getting so difficult is my question. Like, I've tried so hard. I don't know, man, but. This is, like, difficult to a level that I can't handle. It's strange. But here I'm complaining. I should really stop playing. I've written a lot of songs, this is the thing. I've written a total. I can't count, actually. But. Total of, like. Almost an album worth of songs. So, like, 8 to 12 songs within the past 2 months is how much I've written. But, like, everything I've been posting has been pre-recorded before about these songs. And it's like. I don't know. This is strange. This video is coming out longer than it needs to be. I don't know how it's been. Probably 5-6 minutes. My other one was about 7 minutes. But, like, okay, so. Okay. I'm gonna stop talking and end the video. There's. Okay, I'm just gonna fucking stop talking. There's a thing. I'm so confused with myself. So, I need to do more covers of pop songs. I need to. Okay, yeah, okay. Here we go. Okay? I'm confusing myself, and I'm gonna get this all cleaned up now. I need to do more covers of pop songs, because that's how I'll be heard. If I can do old songs, nobody will hear me. I need to do another Q&A, so I would like you guys to comment some questions. And follow me on social media. All that will be in the description. And another easier, simplified, main-pointed version of this entire fucking video will be in the description. And, yeah, that's literally it. I'm making this harder than it has to be for myself. But, yeah, there's that. And, yeah, that's basically it. One thing I want to say, though, I didn't start music to become a singer. So that's why that part is hard for me. Like, I started music just for guitar. Singing just came along because I was like, how else am I going to do this? Because all I could play was chords with them, and I play arrangements and everything and all that crap. And yeah, so I guess that's why the singing part is hard for me. But, okay, I'm just talking about that. That's it. Thanks for watching. Likes, comment, subscribe, share. I mean, don't share. Likes, comment, subscribe, comment. If there are questions, stuff. And, yeah. think that's it. Yeah, I'm sure that's it. Alright, guys. Thanks for watching and listening to me confuse myself. Peace.